Well, good morning, everyone. Hope you're having a blessed Wednesday. Happy hump day. Well, some stuff come up yesterday and I didn't get to working anymore on that video I was talking about yesterday. But I told you I'd give a little bit more on it. And I can tell you it's going to be a cemetery video. And it was filmed before Christmas. Luckily, I had the foresight to do a lot of filming. Just because I wanted to have something to work with during the Christmas holidays and everything. Because believe me, right now, if I had just done this, everything would have been covered in snow and ice and that just wouldn't have happened. And today's reading is something different. I will be going by the Tarot of Wonderland. And your card is the Three of Wands. Now, the element for this card is fire. Its astrological association is the Sun in Aries, and it means discovery of a new way, a stability in job performance and abilities, broad knowledge of the world, the thrill of negotiation or trade is soon to come. Furthermore, this indicates passion, strong communication, and a clear goal. The potential issue with super solar Aries is impatience, but that's simply because Arians simply want results. This action-driven influence is softened by the meaning of the card's Tree of Life sphere, Bina, for understanding and the receptive feminine principle. Okay, and the number three is a number of growth and change. It's shown in three boats in the harbor, three wands. Each wand has three flags. This is a work in progress, and the ships are symbols of the beginning of a journey toward distant shores and future goals. It's a good fortune card. It reveals successful enterprise and seeing your projects and relationships thrive. It is also a great indicator for weddings and a new important relationship. It predicts a busy, intense period of activity, so be prepared to be inundated with texts, emails, calls, and visitors. This card is often an indicator of an imminent trip away and seeing your plans realized. Whether those are travel plans, business plans, or a wedding or other project you have nurtured. This is also a time for great communication and self-expression through chosen interests such as the arts, music, crafts, and sports. The Three of Wands also favors individuality and non-conformism, so you may feel drawn to unconventional people and projects now. Also, pride yourself on your quirks and eccentricities and let others see all you have to offer rather than the aspects of you with which they assume they are most comfortable. From this, you can gain even more confidence and even admiration. You are unique, after all. The three's challenge is to keep the balance between staying focused on the prize while remaining patient, calm, and in the now. Appreciate, too, those people who are around you now. Try to make time for friends who don't immediately fit into your future plans. All right. So there you have it. Let me know what you think of this reading. It's a little different. Want to try something different. And yes, let me know if it applies to you. Anyway, that's all I have to talk about today. Once again, have a blessed Wednesday. Peace, believe, and bye-bye.